Porsche first introduced the 997.2 generation Porsche 911 turbo model in August of 2009, and currently in 2020 we have one of them here for sale in a manual transmission finished in black on black. This is a 2012 Porsche 911 turbo, and with the manual transmission only 450 total cars were made in this specification. This car is optioned with a lot of carbon fiber, as you can see here on the car all over. You really do have carbon fiber everywhere. This car has a twin turbocharged 3.8 liter six-cylinder engine that produces just about 490 horsepower. And that's good enough to get this car to go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just around 3.5 seconds, with a top speed around 195 miles per hour. The 2012 Porsche 911 Turbo is truly one of the best cars that Porsche ever made. The 997.2 generation cars are really, really well put together, really great to drive, and overall extremely performance oriented, while also having the luxury feeling of driving a Porsche.